Oh my God.
That's the moment when a killer whale bumped a boat that was competing in the ocean race.
Three orcas came at us, straight at us, and they started hitting the rudder.
Since 2020, researchers have found a growing trend of, let's call it, interactions between boats and a small group of orcas off the Iberian Peninsula.
In fact, they've recorded at least 673 interactions with boats since May 2020, causing six boats to sink.
Impressive to see the orcas, first of all. Beautiful animal, but also a dangerous moment for us and the team.
So the question is, why?
There are several theories, but the newest one, apparently, they're just bored teenagers. Researchers say most of the orcas who are interacting with boats are young and teenage males. Scientists suspect the orcas are spending less time hunting and more time playing due to a rebound in the population of their favorite food, Atlantic bluefin tuna. Their new favorite game appears to be playing with the rudder of passing boats.
We lost both rudders.
Iberian orcas are a small subpopulation of Atlantic killer whales. There's only about 35 of them. Being such a small group and practically isolated, they're in critical danger of disappearing. It also means researchers say that this behavior likely won't spread to other pods. So even though the idea of killer whales ramming yachts and breaking rudders sounds like the plot of a movie, let's just remember that this is an endangered species. We are in their habitat, and we need to respect and protect them. And if you're planning a sailing trip between the North African coast and the south of France, pack some extra life jackets just in case.